Hi, my loves. Welcome back to my channel. This is what we're doing today, boo. Today, we are going to be installing one of my used wigs. So, it's going to be like a reinstall, as you all know. So, I am going to reinstall one of my old wigs. This reinstall should be very easy. I don't have the spray that I had, y'all, the black spray. This is what I have, y'all. I'm gonna try and buy me some more black spray tomorrow, but as of right now, I do not have that, and I'm so sad. It spilled in my thing, y'all, so. So let's go. Whatever way it's gonna go, I don't know. So first, we're gonna start off by using some jojoba. Some jojoba oil. We're just gonna start off using that. And we're just going to, I had a wig on already, y'all. Y'all are like, why her braids look so old already? Cause I already had a wig on. That's not. Long as we got love. Yes, that's what we're gonna do first. Then we're going to then we are going to take some of my got to be gel, and we're going to push back those baby hairs and everything else. So take a little bit, and you're going to just put it right there where your edges are. It's a little white today. I don't know why. Maybe because I put it on after I put that gel in my head. Try not to touch the perimeter where the glue goes, because then you have to. Well, you're gonna clean it anyways, but you know. Okay, so after that is all done on both sides, we are going to go ahead and go in with any type of edge brush that you have. And we are going to push up and brush. Okay, so once you do that on both sides, it should look exactly like this. Period. You're gonna take a paper towel, an alcohol pad, whatever you have, and you're gonna use some alcohol a little bit, and you're just going to wipe the perimeter, because again, that is where your glue is gonna go. So you're just gonna wipe the perimeter because that is where your glue is gonna go. The perimeter. Just like that. And then I'm gonna let that dry. Okay, I don't do wig caps, y'all. I don't do wig caps. So we did that whole step, and my hair didn't take it much because we put oil on it first. So we're gonna go ahead and go in with some of my locking gel that I have, and we're just gonna put a little bit. Because I don't know if this is going to make my hair. You don't use this. Just use the Got To Be. You know? But I want my hair to be slick back and out the way. So that's why I am going in with this. I'm just adding a little bit. Because I just need it to, you know, stay. This wig brush needs to be clean, y'all. I just need it to stay. Now to the fun part. You're going to apply your glue. This is what I'm using, Boho Active. And this is the part where I'm going to play my music, y'all. But you want to do 4 layers. And yes.
Yeah, March got you already second guessing titles. April, spring is here just like a spring start to spiral. May bring some warmer days, poolside getting very tan. John, hey, you're moving ice cold, going back and forth with a merry man. July, that's when I found out July. August, it was baby this, baby that, like, yeah, your tools tied. September, we falling off, but I'm still the main trying to win over. October is all about me, cause your time should have been over. November got your mood board, and for next year, you're
right around the 6th, girl. Are you slapping them or slapping them?
Gonna go by fast as long as you're doing something. Shoot, so I'm gonna get really close because I want to put the lace directly on where I put the glue at. Because I don't want my lace to end up cakey because I didn't put the lace where the glue is. We're gonna do just like this. I'm going to put that lace down, boo. Just like this, boo. And you're going to press it in. Ooh. And then you're going to press it into your skin. Press it into your skin. So, well, you don't have to press it into your skin like that, but I'm gonna press it into my skin like that. And then you're gonna take your comb, whatever comb. I prefer you to use one of these combs, but you're gonna literally press the lace into your skin. Okay, after that, what I like to do is I like to find the part that the elastic thing is on, this thing y'all see, and I like to part that out. Part it out. And then close it tightly. That's just what I like to do. You don't have to do that, but I'm gonna do that because that's just what I like to do. Okay, now that is all done, I feel like my band ain't tight enough, but I'm gonna just leave it. Band for an hour. But now that we done did that, sorry y'all, somebody said. Now that we done did that, we're gonna comb this hair out. I think I want to make that tight. It's not tight. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I got it. Okay. Now, like I said, being for an hour, it is 8:02. I'm going to curl my hair and then I'm going to curl my hair and style it, and I'm going to be listening to music, so I'm going to let y'all listen to some music and y'all just going to watch me finish up my hair.
March got you already second guessing titles. April, spring is here just like a spring start to spiral. May bring some warmer days. Poolside getting very tan. Showing how you're moving ice cold, going back and forth with a merry man. July, that's when I found out. July, August, it was baby this, baby that. Like, yeah, you're too sky. September, we falling off, but I'm still the main trying to win over. October is all about me, cause your time should have been over. November got your mood board. plan for next year and you're single. December, the gift giving month, and now you wanna do a candle.
I would like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for.
Okay, so y'all, I'm back. I just finished curling my whole head. I'm about to take this wig band off. Oh, and I pulled my edges out. Also, take this wig band off, y'all. Okay, period. So, if your lace is still a little white, you can just take your brush. Whatever brush you have, it doesn't really matter. And you could just get some makeup. I mean, my lace ain't. It ain't too bad. I just need to get my dang on. Stuff that I have. Okay. And you could take whatever you have. I have this. I don't use Got to Be, y'all. So I'm really sad that I don't have what I use. But you can just use what you have and go from there. Okay, so now we're about to do these edges. So I'm going for a soft edge type of thing. So I'm going to take my tweezers and I'm going to pluck. I didn't say pluck them off, but I said I'm going to pluck. A little softer look. Whatever. Yeah, I don't like this right here. Whatever. I just need my lace to melt, so I don't really care. Okay. So we're gonna take some more of this. Then just dab it and boom. Seamless. Sometimes y'all just be needing a little bit more of your spray. There we go. Boom. Okay, so we're going to just cut like upward. Basically in layers. Okay, so that is done. And then we got our edge right there. I'm going to pin this out the way, y'all, because I'm trying to do my edge and I can't do it with that in the way. Gonna do that. Okay. And then we have this little piece right here. So what we're gonna do is gonna take our curling iron, whatever curling iron you have. Be very careful. Go to curl the edges. Like that. And then I'm gonna take this. I'm recording. I'm almost done. I'm about to take the curls out and I'm almost done.
Is your curl on the iPad?
Yes.
So we can be on both.
Okay. But
I wanna say like give me the sweat.
But I am gonna just swoop this really quick so I can take the curls out. And we're gonna leave that like that. And then you got that side that look like that. Or whatever. Okay. And now we're just gonna take the oh, let me do this before I forget. I'm gonna put some makeup in my part because it's looking terrible. I want to put
some. I could have sworn you just had the pink one on, bruh. Oh.
Just embarrassing. I did just have a pink one on, but it was sliding back, so I took it off. And I'm going to define this part until I feel like it's defined enough.
If I had to bet, I wouldn't have did all that.
Because yeah. Okay, this edge is gonna look so cute when I'm done taking these curls out. Half of them are already coming out on their own. Like, look at this.
kind of eating, you know? So I took all of my curls out, and this is the end result. Of course, I'm gonna comb these out, but this is really, really cute. I just felt like I should show y'all this because it just looks cute right now. I really don't want to comb them out. I'm debating if I want to comb them out, like, for real. This is all for today's video, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and tune into the next video. I don't know if I'm gonna curl them out. I'm gonna decide that off of camera. But get into the details, get into the lace, get into the style, get into everything, and you know, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tune into the video. And I'm gonna drop something else for y'all really soon, but this is the final look because I don't know, I wanna comb them out and I'm not gonna sit here debating. But yeah, everything that I use will be in the description, so make sure you check the description. And yeah, bye my loves.